Well, first it was a turkey, then grandma being tossed off a cliff, and that now we've got this.
Danny, time to get up. Hey, Stanley. Wakey, wakey.
I like to play or be treated as a baby.
Hi, puppy.
Just to get the love and affection, safeness. Basically, just go back to a time where you're caring for a 1 or 2 year old, and that's what it is for me.
Okay. Today, rattled by the big baby and the even bigger rock a bye bye to your money, because that 30 year old dude pretending to be a baby is being nurtured on your dime. He collects Social Security from his crib. I'm not kidding you. Along with his surrogate mommy. It gets better. This is the same Social Security system that's expected to be tapped out by the year 2036, a year sooner than expected. It's enough to make Tom Coburn cry, though. The Senate's top waste watchers had enough of this, firing off a letter to the Inspector General for Social Security demanding a full investigation. Stephen Dinan of the Washington Times has been following this story. I can't believe this, Stephen. How did this guy pull this off and continue to get checked?
Well, so, I mean, he's been deemed by Social Security that he's disabled, and it's,
he's technically getting... How about if he's just nuts, I mean?
Well, you know, that's, I don't know how much he would necessarily disagree with that evaluation. He says that he has a bad back, and he's suffering from post-traumatic stress from childhood abuse, which makes him unable to hold down a job, and so he fought very hard to get declared disabled and get Social Security disability, which is, as you said, exactly where he is.
And by the way,
exactly
this came to people's
doing.
Attention when this National Geographic thing
right.
aired, right? And then everyone said, hey, you know, this is
exactly.
Weird.
He put himself out there. He's the one who went out there with this lifestyle and said, this is the lifestyle I choose to live. I want to live it. It basically took his 15 seconds of fame through the program. And then folks looked at him and said, well, you know, okay, you can live your lifestyle, but obviously, you on the program, you talked about building a crib. You talked about building a high chair, adult-sized high chair. You obviously have woodworking skills, and you run a website. You know, shouldn't you be maybe working with those skills rather than living off of disability?
The woman with him is the kind of thing I'd investigate as well, but that's me. I guess what I'm asking here is, what is the standard by which you get, Social Security income, this SSI that we're talking about here?
Exactly.
It must be even lower than just the basic Social Security system we have in place. Explain that to me.
Well, I mean, Social Security, the basic system, of course, is a pension system
right.
for old folks. Disability is if you cannot work or if you can work very limited, essentially they do a trade-off. If you can work limited, then they reduce your payments, your checks. But this is a situation where they're supposed to be going back and checking regularly to see if you actually are, in fact, disabled and unable to work. And that's essentially what Senator Coburn has called for here, is he wants the Inspector General to go back and look at, make sure that they're regularly, that Social Security Administration is regularly checking on these folks, and in particular, see about these two folks and why the Social Security has deemed them disabled. I suspect you'll start seeing a lot of investigations. There are a couple of stories out about SSI being abused, and I think you'll start seeing a lot more investigations about SSI overall and who's actually getting it.
I wonder if he is a Nielsen family. Anyway, very good, Stephen. Thank you very much, Stephen Dinan.
Bye.